गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. ओके, यूनिट टू मैनेजरल अकाउंटिंग यूनिट टू. वी हैव स्टार्टेड विद मार्जिनल कॉस्टिंग. सो टिल एट प्रॉब्लम आई हैव डिस्कस्ड. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द नाइन्थ प्रॉब्लम. सीमा कैलकुलेट बीईपी फ्रॉम द फॉलोइंग पर्टिकुलर्स. सो वंस यू सी द क्वेश्चन, वॉट वी हैव टू डू हियर, वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट द बीईपी. फॉर कैलकुलेटिंग बीईपी, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वॉट इन्फॉर्मेशन ही हैज गिवन, ऑब्जर्व इट. फिक्स्ड एक्सपेंसेस ही हैज गिवन, वीसी per unit he has given, selling price per unit he has given. So per unit he has given, then what we have to do, we have to apply the units formula. What we have to do, we have to apply the units formula over here. BEP units formula we have to apply. So what is the BEP units? See, fixed cost is there, VC is there, selling price per unit is there. What we have to find? BEP in units. First of all, we have to find the BEP in units. So BEP in units is equal to formula, fixed cost divided by selling price per unit minus variable cost per unit. So fixed cost is how much? 3 lakhs. 3 lakhs divided by selling price 21 minus 16 means how much? 3 lakhs divided by 5. 3 lakhs divided by 5 is how much? 60,000 units. So first of all, how many units we got here? 60,000 units we got. This units will be converted into value or in rupees. So BEP in rupees is equal to, for conversion we have this formula. So once you check out the formulas, BEP in units into selling price per unit. BEP in units, how much we got? 60,000 into selling price per unit is how much? 21. So 12,60,000. Okay, next one, coming to the 10th question. What I see? Listen carefully. From the following figure, calculate the sales required to earn a profit of rupees 12 lakhs he has given. So what we have to find here? Calculate the sales required to earn a profit of 1,20,000. So for getting a 1,20,000 profit, how much of sales we have to do? That is a question. Very, very important bit it is. Once again, listen carefully. Calculate the sales required to earn a profit of rupees 1,20,000 he has given. Nothing but here we have to calculate the sales. So for getting a profit of 1,20,000, how much of sales we have to do? That one we have to calculate. So for that, what information is given? Once you see here,